Hi friends, welcome to Tutor Swani channel. Today I am going to teach you how to make the hospital management system project in Java. These are the four actors consist of our project: doctor, patient and pharmacist and receptionist. Okay, let us show the demo first. This is the login page of hospital management system. Here there are users: pharmacist, receptionist, doctors. There are the users available. Now I am going to select the user type as receptionist, and here I am going to enter the username and password of receptionist. If you enter the wrong username or password, its error message will be displayed: username or password do not match. You have to enter the correct username and password in order to log in the system. After enter the username and password correct and select the type correct, click login. Here successfully your system login. Here username Raja, user type receptionist. Right, now these are the roles, these are the options available in our receptionist. We can add the patient. Click here. I'm going to add the new patient. Here I'm going to add the new patient as Peter. Phone number, I'm going to enter something like that. Address, I'm going to enter as India. Right, India. Right. Now here I'm going to save the, if you click save button, patient insert. Right. Here, if you click OK, here this is the newly created person. Right? Patient will be entered successfully here. Patient name will be Peter, phone number and address. Right, this is the patient number. Now if you want to update the patient, you will be able to update the patient as well. Here if you want to update this patient, click on the patient which you updated. Here click on this one. Here if you want to remove the this stuff, and here click update, click OK. Here it will be successfully update the patient details. Right, if you want to delete the person, you will be select the record which you want to delete, select and select the patient. If you click delete, patient delete. Right, here we'll be able to do the task. Right, now let's exit the form of registration. Right, now I successfully created the patient Peter. Now let's exit the form. Right, now what I'm going to do is here I'm going to create the another staff is a doctor. Right, doctor creation, what I'm going to do is here you have to go to the create user. This is a create user. Right, create user. Here receptionist can create the users. Right, there are many users available: pharmacist, admin, receptionist and doctor. Right, so first I'm going to create the user as a doctor. So I'm going to enter the doctor name first. I'm going to enter the doctor name is Lavan, username Lavan. Right, password I'm going to enter 123. Right, here select the user type as a doctor. Create user. Right, user created successfully. Right, this is type we have to do. Right, now what I'm going to do is here I have created the user successfully as a doctor. Now log out the system. Now we will give this username and password into the doctor, right, which you created by the receptionist. Right, now here a doctor will login the username and password. So here what is the username of the doctor? Lavan. Password enter by 123. Select the user type as a doctor. Click login. Here doctor username Lavan, user type doctor. After login as a doctor, these are the option visible for the doctor. Here we can register the doctor here and view the channels and view the doctor and log out. Right, now first I'm going to click doctor button. Here doctor will be enter their information. Right, here doctor name is Lavan, specialization we have to write like this, qualification we have to write yes, channel fee we have to write 12,000, email lavan@gmail.com, something like that. After room I am to select as 1 6. Click save. Right, doctor created successfully. here is a doctor created successfully. Now you will be able to update the record or all the stuff you will be do it right here. Right now let's exit the doctor. Doctor registration successfully. After that, doctor can view the channel, how many channel he has. Now let's click view channels. Now he don't have any channels right now here. Let's close it. Now here, after that, let's log out the button. Now here, now I'm going to create the channel. Channel will be created by the receptionist. So let's choose the user type as a receptionist. Now here, enter the receptionist username and password. Right. Now let's log in. Now here, there will be the option called create channel. This button right here, first receptionist can create the channel here. Select the doctor, let's select as Lavan. Patient Peter is a patient. I'm going to channel the person. This doctor Lavan doctor can channel the person Peter. Right now here we have to set the room number and we have to this date. Today date will give. Click create. Channel created successfully. Okay. Now if you want to cancel the channel, select the ID and you can cancel the channel like this. Right. Now let's close the phone. Right. Now channel has been created successfully. Now let's log out the button. Now let's login as a doctor. Right. Receptionist created the channel. Now let's login as a doctor. As doctor, now let's click login. Now here Dr. Lavan, receptionist created the channel. Now let's click view. Now here channel has been created successfully. He has one appointment here right now. Here this is the doctor name, the patient ID here. This one should be room number. This is the date that he has an appointment. After channel the person, doctor can give the prescription to the patient. So how to give is select the row and click prescription button. Here this one will be the, this how we have create give the prescription. Here enter the prescription details here. This is a channel ID, disease type, let enter as fever, and description time, yes, enter like this. Here this is the description type. Have to what is the medicine you have to give. Let's click save. Right, prescription save. This is the prescription save. Right, this is the prescription. Right, this doctor give the prescription this one. Right, now let's close the prescription part. Right, now let's log out the system. Prescription part handled by the pharmacist. Now here login as a pharmacist. So I'm going to enter the pharmacist username and password and user type. Select as a pharmacist, click login. Now I'm logging as a pharmacist, user type. Now here, pharmacist can create the, view the prescription, create the item, view the doctor, all the stuff they will be do. Here they will be able to see the report. Now let's view the prescription. These are the prescription. Here this is the final prescription. Select this one and click inventory. It goes to the sales inventory part. Here enter the drug code, press enter key. So here quantity, select the quantity and click add. Here automatically it's added here the table. Total price will be calculated here. Right now here I'm going to add another drug type, drug code. I'm going to add, press enter key. I'm going to select the quantity, click add. Total cost will be displayed below like this. Right now patient can able to pay the payment here pay and click create. Balance should be displayed here. Right, record saved successfully. Now let's cancel it. Now if you want to see the report, click report. Pharmacist will be able to see the report like this here. This is the sales ID. Here this one should be the date, subtotal, so pay amount is a balance. Right, simple system. After that, pharmacist can add the items. create the items by the pharmacist. Check create item. Here they will be add the drugs type. I'm going to add the drugs type as something like that. C, right. Drug type, description, something like that I'm entering. Sell price, I'm going to enter as 20. Buy price, 10. Quantity, I'm going to enter as 100. Click save. Right. Drug created successfully. This is the newly created drug, right? Able to update and delete all the stuff will be doing this form. Let's close it, right? This simple system will do, right? I hope you guys, you understood this system well. If you have any doubt, you can ask me anytime. Thank you for watching. In my next tutorial, I will be teaching how to make this system step by step, right? Thank you for watching. Let's log out the system, right?